Tell me where to go.
It'd be nice if we found something useful.
There!
Oh, this is... I wonder what this plant could be used for.
Prickly feeling in my nose.
Even I can tell. This looks like a rare item.
Are you okay with that? Thank you.
Where are we going?
To next. I feel like I'll find something nice today. I had a good fortune this morning, too.
It's pretty rare to find plants around here.
Maybe it's because of the
water blowing.
I feel like I'm in the past when I look at old things like this.
Found something useful? There!
Chance for a quick kill.
Already?
That was too easy.
Wow. We finished quite a few investigations.
We should go report to Sol soon. All right, where to next?
Good work with the investigations. I'll start examining the data right away.
Alright then. What should we do?
There's something I want to ask.
What would that be?
I want you to figure out where Keith Griff went.
Keith Griff? Why?
He is, in fact, a Class 1 wanted criminal in Central.
What?
Listen to the whole story.
Due to his contributions to the city water equipment, he's been guaranteed freedom in Stellard.
Why is Keith Griff wanted?
He's wanted for the destruction of ancient relics. He's put alchemy research back for years.
But he's a skilled alchemist, isn't he?
Yes, that's why it's so hard to understand his crimes. However, the irresponsible destruction of ruins and relics under research is still a crime.
I kinda get it, but I kinda don't.
In any case, Keith is probably the man closest to knowing the truth behind the Twilight. Seeing as Central's decided to recognize his actions here, we can't miss this opportunity to get his cooperation.
I guess we can ask Keith for help, but I don't know if he's someone we should rely on.
We need to do something about the drought. We'll use anything we can get.
I get what you're saying, but...
Mott, I think everyone wants to do something about the dusk. The goals of Stellard and Central are finally coinciding, and they're trying to cooperate, even just a little. Maybe we should be the ones to lead everyone by example.
I guess if you're going that far, we can try finding this rogue alchemist.
Thanks, Lot. Sol, we'll go find Keith Griff.
Don't get too far ahead of yourselves. There aren't even any clues to where he is.
You should ask at the corporation. The chairman might know something.
You want to know where Keith Griff Hazeldine is?
Yes. Perriand, do you know where Keith is?
There's no way I would know that. I care about criminals' whereabouts as much as I care about slag tears.
No way. Maybe he's on the Eastern Continent. Huh? When Keith Griff visited the corporation the other day, he hinted at an interest in the ruins around Fav Village. Ruins? Around Fav Village? Yes, he's studying the legends surrounding them. I'm sorry, I don't know more than that.
No, that's all right. Thank you, Linka.
Let's go, Lot.
Okay.
You both look like you're still surviving.
Hello, Rosemia.
You seem busy.
Yeah, pretty busy. The officials from Central work people to the bone.
We travel to the east and study water sources and visit ruins. We're on the Dusk Sea a lot.
Oh. Well, if you have time for a break, do you want to hear an interesting story about the Dusk Sea?
A story?
Yes, a legend about ruins filled with dreams and illusions floating in the Dusk Sea.
Whoa, that sounds exciting!
Right? The ruin is aptly named the Castle of Mirages.
Mirages? That's a strange name.
It's the name used by hunters and adventurers, so it's no surprise.
Why is it named that way?
Well, you might be able to see a mirage or the moon reflecting on water, but human hands can never touch it.
I don't understand.
It's said the Castle of Mirages is somewhere in the Dusk Sea, but no one knows exactly where. It's there for sure. The ruins are like a dream, though, and nobody knows much about it.
How can you say it really exists, then?
I wonder why. If you're interested, you should search for a place where you can get a wide, open view of the Dusk Sea.
What? Where's a high place where you can get a view like that?
Also, both of you.
Yes?
If you're having trouble, I recommend you listen carefully.
Wait, listen?
Yes. It's possible that a mysterious singing voice will help guide you.
Legends about the Eastern Continent?
Yes. You traveled to many places, so I thought you might know something.
The East was an unknown land for a long time. I don't know much about it.
Oh, that's right.
But I have heard some old sayings about it.
Like what?
That the Lord of the Water Spirits lives on the Eastern Continent.
What?
Water Spirits. We might not be able to see them, but they live everywhere there's water. And that's their lord.
The Lord of Water Spirits. I wonder if there's any relation to the Dusk.
It's just a saying. I don't know if it's true.
Where on the Eastern Continent should we meet them?
No idea.
The Spirit's Altar on the Eastern Continent. It's north of Fav Village. Could you come with me?
I don't mind. But why?
The Lord of Water Spirits is supposed to live at the altar. I know you mentioned that there's still plenty of water to the east, and I think it's because of that Lord of Water. They seem like they would know something about the water drying up in this town. What do you think?
It sounds plausible a Lord of Water would know a lot about water.
Good thinking, Wilbel. It's only natural.
But Master, when did you do all this research?
When we went to the east, of course. As you were gathering information on the droughts, I was gathering information about spirits.
Oh, that's pretty clever.
There's nothing to oh about. It's obvious. Anyway, let's get going.
I've obtained some new... Is this one okay?
Excited.
Why wouldn't I be?
Yeah, true.
Lot, you don't really seem like an apprentice.
It's so lively in here.
Oh, hello, Teo.
Sorry we're always barging onto the ship like this.
Don't worry about it. So where are you going today?
The Spirit's Altar. We're gonna meet the Lord of Water.
What? The Lord of Water?
Why are you so surprised, Tail?
It's said the Lord of Water is a heretical spirit who created the Dusk Sea itself. It's said to be especially powerful, even compared to other Lord-level spirits.
Is it really that strong?
How do you know this, Tao?
When I was a child, Lugion Village was still trading with the East. The waters there were ruled by that Lord of Water.
I see. So stories about spirits aren't uncommon there either.
No worries, people. I've already contracted with the Lord of Fire and the Lord of Wind.
What? You're crazy, Master! How could you do all that?
Huh? I didn't tell you? Oh well, I'll contract with the Lord of Water, too.
All right, Master. Let's hurry over!
What's next? It's up to you. Time to get to work.
This could be used for medicine.
Something could happen. I just have that beep.
This is the first time I've seen this.
This is a rare material. I've seen it in a reference book. Minerals are absolutely essential to imbuing.
It looks like we gathered everything.
Okay, let's hurry up!
Okay, let's give it our best shot!
Ha! Hey, this could be used as a catalyst for magic. I'll take some for myself later.
The products of nature have so many This is an ancient alchemy item. I hope there's something inside.
What's next? It's up to you.
Altar.
We're finally here!
This is impossible.
Huh?
I can't handle this. This great power. Great anger.
The Lord of Water is nearby?
Just ahead. But we can't go any further. We have to go back. It's too dangerous.
You're giving up after coming this far? Is that okay?
I'm not stupid. Even I won't try to do something impossible.
That doesn't sound like you at all. You haven't even met the Lord of Water yet.
Shut up! What do you know? You aren't even a magician!
Wait! Wilbel! We need to follow her!
Yeah. Master, I finally found you.
Shallie.
Why did you just leave like that? I was so surprised. The spirits altar sure is a crazy place, though. It really felt like a place you can see spirits. Oh, right. Master?
Do you know how to contract with a spirit?
No. Is there some sort of, really difficult incantation?
No. You show them your true strength. As in, prove to them you're stronger.
That sounds violent.
I guess. But strength includes your mind, determination, magic, not just your physical power. You could say it's the capacity for your whole self.
Capacity?
Sorry. I'm actually kinda scared. I've never seen a spirit with so much power before. I got overwhelmed before even meeting it. I lost before it began. I know I don't act that serious, but I've got a lot of training in magic at least. But this difference is too much. I'm a weakling. Could never contract with the Lord of Water. It's impossible.
If it's really impossible, then it's okay to give up.
Huh?
I know you're not really one to give up that easily. I'm sure you know from your own experience that you won't be able to beat the Lord of Water. I can't understand myself like that. I get carried away and fail, and end up running away. And I do it over and over.
Shallie.
But I finally understand lately. One step at a time. I started by being a trash picker, and then learned alchemy, and now I'm all the way over on the Eastern Continent. It's amazing. I never would have thought I could do this just a short while ago. Though, I still don't get it. I still don't know anything about myself. But I'm learning.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make any sense.
Sorry. But you seem to understand yourself, Master. You understand yourself. And that you won't be able to stand up to the Lord of Water. That is the right choice. You don't have to do it now. You can contract with the Lord of Water anytime. You just need to take it one step at a time, get stronger, and try again.
Why are you only serious at a time like this?
I'm not serious all the time?
Not at all. Whatever. I get it.
Master?
I actually don't understand myself at all either. I was just scared by the Lord of Water's presence and tried to run away. Yeah. I need to actually try before giving up. I gotta do this. Shall it? Will you come with me?
Yes.